short answer is it's grown really quickly, but the long answer is there was a lot of preparation, investment and strategy planning to get it to where it is today. Firstly, we had to get a business plan. Our strategy is to become the UK's largest installer of floor storage solutions. Secondly, we set about building the franchise offering based on an ethical model of franchising, and that involved joining the BFA, which has been fabulous, and we've also gained which trusted trader status. We've had to put together an admin system so that our franchisees don't have to worry about any side of the admin, so right from inquiry through to invoice, through to invoicing, through to QuickBooks. They don't have to worry, it's just one input, and it takes away all that stress and strain. Once all the prep was done, we launched at the NEC in Birmingham in February 2018, and we haven't looked back since.
We franchised the business in 2017 officially. Before then we had three stores and they were all running independently, unfortunately, from each other with no real purpose. When we decided to franchise the business, because we had an exceptional amount of leads throughout the country which we weren't able to service or convince customers to travel to the three stores, so franchising was the answer. We realised we had a great proposition that was turnkey if we could get it right. To franchise the business was very difficult because I underestimated how right it has to be, black and white, watertight, literally. It not only helped us in our own business follow processes so that everything was done right, it actually engaged the staff, because the spin and the ambiguity and not knowing how to deal with the situation, all of that went away with trying to create solutions for a potential stranger who had no experience whatsoever in how they did things.
Bradfield Home Care started out actually back in 1982 as a small residential home, and then we went into home care in 2008 and then grew our model over the subsequent 9 years, and then we launched our franchise business in 2017. So we've been franchising for 2 years now, and since then we've taken on 11 franchise partners who are all starting to do really, really well and successfully in their businesses, and we've got plenty more joining the network in the coming months.